The Undertaker and The Rock. Broken arm and all for The Rock. In a very rare casket match here tonight on Raw.
Next WWF champion, The Undertaker.
Well, I'll make history tonight, King.
What?
I'm going to agree with you a second time.
You are?
I think you've got a very good point. If anybody can match up with Austin's intensity, his physical style, go toe-to-toe, it's The Undertaker. Every time I hear that music, it sends chills right up my spine. This man is the personification of evil. From head to toe, all 10 and a half inches of it.
Everybody remembers last summer's Highway to Hell. Well, the Highway to Hell is going to finally lead to this Sunday's Over the Edge.
I guarantee The Undertaker has been looking since last August to really settle the score with Stone Cold. Forget Austin. Austin and Helmsley one-on-one tonight. And that's a huge matchup here tonight on Raw. But right now, we've got The Undertaker and The Rock. We are a heartbeat away or two from this casket match here tonight on Raw. And folks, Raw is presented by Chef Boyardee. Overstuff yourself on Monday nights with Chef Boyardee, Overstuff, and the WWF.
And by the motor oil that provides maximum protection, Castrol GTX, drive hard.
And by 1-800-CALL-ATT for collect calls.
Do you smell what The Rock is cooking?
Some heart to step in the casket match of The Undertaker alone takes a hell of a lot of guts, not to mention with a broken arm.
Well, you gotta remember one thing, The Rock didn't have any choice because Shane McMahon made this match.
Yeah, Shane McMahon said so.
Yeah, that sounds good. Gonna get a ring to it.
The Rock here tonight in the casket match this Sunday at Over the Edge against Triple H on pay-per-view. Into this matchup tonight. But I guarantee you, I don't think The Rock had to be asked twice to get in this thing. He don't back down.
Here we go,
here we go. The Rock and The Undertaker, two of the greatest stars in the game, right here, right in front of us. Rock with the hard right hands, and The Undertaker, Ken Miss, will stand a great deal of punishment. Man. The Undertaker may have the highest threshold of pain in the WWF, but he just got knocked down.
Well, The Rock has got to take it to The Undertaker as quickly as possible. Some kind of way to try to get The Undertaker into that casket before The Undertaker zeroes in on Rock's broken arm.
The Rock just turned 27 years of age, already a multiple-time WWF champion. He could be the future of the WWF. And he's over the head. You can see him lower the head there, folks.
The
Undertaker, the veteran, took advantage of it, King.
Oh, yeah. I'm telling you, The Undertaker, he's got a problem. It's either his knee or his hip. Something's hurting him. If The Rock can see that, Rock better zero in on
look
that.
Look at those shots. What? Look at the velocity of those right hands. One to the ribs and two to the face and then the elbow. Boy, that Undertaker is hit vertical. When he is upright, he is so, so dangerous because he's got all that power and leverage hammering down on his opponent. And even though The Rock is 6'5", 270. Wait a minute.
Look at this.
The union and the corporate ministry.
He's still going at it.
There's the game clock. Now back in the back. This place is a war zone.
Fighting everywhere.
Look at The Rock fight back now. The Rock with those right hands and The Undertaker. Got a hard, stiff shot right into the jaw of The Rock. Remember, The Rock's got a broken arm.
Look at that. Oh,
swinging neck breaker. The Undertaker is down. Remember, no pinfalls, no disqualifications, no countouts. This match will only end when one man has been placed inside the casket and the lid shut. Uh-oh, people's elbow time. The people's champion will deliver the celebrated people's elbow.
Here it goes. Oh, did you see that?
Undertaker set up, but he goes back down. The Undertaker was headed for the casket. And Helmsley and The Rock, who will meet this Sunday on pay-per-view, having some words. And wait a minute, more trouble on the way here. Shane McMahon in China. Uh-oh. Boy, this don't look good for The Rock. Oh, that's a casket. The Rock used a casket to knock down The Undertaker.
Casket, he used his cast.
I meant the cast. Whoa, watch it.
And that Undertaker, he lands on his feet like a cat.
Rock pulled outside. Oh. The Rock got the advantage by using his cast. I'll get it right this time. And another right hand by The Rock.
Look there,
oh, come on. The first shot in. Remember, no disqualifications here in this casket match. Oh, you saw that low blow.
You said it, no DQ.
A blatant low blow.
And look at this.
My God,
the sledgehammer.
No! He just grabbed the arm. What a sledgehammer. Right to Rock's arm. His arm is broken, for God's sake.
He busted that cast wide open. And probably what's left of Rock's arm.
Good God almighty, no! The Rock with a broken arm. I can't believe Helmsley with a sledgehammer. Helmsley broke The Rock's arm.
Who's in this match?
Throwing him out the cage, and there's The Rock. And the match is over. The Undertaker wins. Thanks to Triple H.
The Undertaker.
Wait a minute. Hey.
Lock it. I said lock it.
He said lock it.
Hurry up, lock it.
They're locked. Helmsley locked The Rock in the casket. The Rock's locked in the casket. I cannot believe what we're seeing. The Rock is helpless inside that casket. And now Helmsley standing on top of it after the Undertaker's victory. Oh, my God.
Well, I'm going to tell you something. Triple H threw The Rock off the stage last week and broke The Rock's arm. And now look at this week. What's he doing now?
The Rock inside that casket.